Luis, who is this man that was sniffing around our ship last night?
Johnny Ultra, sir. Real pain in the ass.
Johnny Ultra. I'm not in the business of drawing attention and killing cops. But if he continues to meddle in our affairs, take care of him.
I'm not interested, creep. Aw, come on, baby. I'm serious. You keep harassing me, I'll ring the cops. I swear. Newsflash. I am the cops. What are you trying to say? Oh, don't get upset. I thought I was going to sound playful. I realize now it sounds bad. I'll leave you alone. I'm sorry. I won't hassle you anymore. Famous Clint Jones. It's Clint Jones III, actually. I come from a long line of bad motherfuckers. Good. I hear you just got out. Feel good to be free?
Shit feels good, but
I ain't got no paper, no scratch, no money. You got some work for me. Why am I here? Colonel Calderon. Need a hitman. You interested? Of course I'm interested. Now tell me something, Vladimir. How come you're working with these SAs? Why ain't you with the Russians? I guess I prefer tequila to vodka. What can I say? Plus the money. Very, very good. That's all you have to say, man. That's all you have to say.
Problematic.
Newsflash. I am the cops. The fuck are you taking, moron? That's embarrassing. I'll get you over there.
Oh my god, look at that guy up there!
He's not gonna jump, is he?
Uh-oh. Focus. Looks like we got a jumper.
Oh, Jesus.
I got this, ladies. Don't you worry.
We're not. We don't really care.
Okay, let's do this. Look, bruh, you must be going to some bad shit. I myself just got rejected this morning. You wanna talk about it, man? Huh?
Get away from me. You don't know, man. Get away from me.
Look, I'm a cop. Maybe if you tell me what's going on, I can help you sort through it, man.
My wife, she's left me for my brother. He's been fucking her for the last 6 months.
Let's go. Let's try and accentuate the positives. That doesn't sound bad. Okay, you love your wife.
Oh, my heart.
You know, despite what's going on now, you loved your brother.
I guess so.
Think of it like this. Now they're together, like, you know, two people you love can be happy forever with each other. You know, they found each other. That's gotta be a positive, right?
Oh, Jesus. That's it. I'm doing it.
Uh-oh. Ugh, what a mess.
Bye.